I welcome the council's new street bins in areas of Glasgow. However, I can't get my head around what logical criteria they have used to place these bins. I have seen these bins placed right outside businesses, which can abuse them by using them for their own rubbish, straight outside people's houses. God knows what airborne disease they will carry. I can't figure out why they have old type of bins right next to the new ones.Name and address supplied. In reply to John Smith about membership to Mount Florida Bowling Club, letters, Thursday, it's not the fault of the members that caused the club to close. Look at clubs near this area, Pollokshields, Kingston, it's the change within the area that caused the closure. Different cultures moved here and they had no interest in playing bowls.Thomas Gallagher. We have heard this before, green light for Trongate demolition to make way for major development, Friday. Was not this the very same site which the council said a number of years ago was to be demolished to make way for a new Selfridges store but that came to nothing? Only 2 weeks ago the neighbouring buildings were proposed for demolition to make way for a hotel development, so within a few yards we are going to have two major hotels built on Trongate and just behind at the current Merchant's Square we are told another very large hotel is to be built. At this rate Glasgow will have more hotels than it does people.jpb 2019. New Bellini plans look nice, Bellini super prison replacement designed to look like student flats, Friday. Surely prisoners are there as punishment and to remove them from society? Therefore they should not have nice things or buildings. Andrew Burns. Students live in a debt prison and the homeless sleep on the streets, while criminals get everything for free. Don't you just love this topsy-turvy world. Carol Daly. This is great news for the Glasgow lags. It will just be like a holiday camp. I hope they will still be having a nice wee cup of tea when they watch EastEnders in their hotel rooms. Sean Costello. IT will probably have the same luxuries as student flats as well. Making sure that criminals are anything but punished. Moon Calder. Stacy, you don't look the same person. Glasgow mum beats bullies to become Instagram hit after losing 10 stone, Thursday. You look amazing. You're an inspiration to others. Well done and enjoy the carnival. Ray M. I was there recently, a look inside Queen Street Station as developments continue, ET online, and it struck me that they could alleviate the congestion at the waiting area in front of the ticket barriers by creating more floor space. All they would have to do would be to move the buffers a couple of hundred yards up the line and this would extend the waiting area, providing people with more. For more on this story, visit the news article link.